Some erasers have two colors and textures, not for pen ink versus pencil lead, but for different types of paper. You're supposed to use the blue side to remove pencil marks from heavy grades of paper.